gentlemen, boys and girls, do you remember the head of men that told you? It said its tugs Australia, based on the original television series, which is the first series with 13 episodes. Well, there's a neutral person named Tamsin, and I'll make them send a link of the Tanks episode films to them. Okay, let's have a look. Tugs Australia, episode 1. Thomas, Sunshine, and the Chief. Thomas chuffs along and then past a waterland full of water. That was the seaside, and he remembers the funny tone when he took fish. As he took a river jig. Now Thomas knows the tug is one of the star tugs from Big City Park. Sunshine was the engine's friend, and he comes to the seaside to catch some fish, and sometimes say hello to Thomas. Hello, Sunshine. Hello, Thomas, matey. One day, Sunshine is just working in the seaside, connecting fishes, you know. He took them to the shops in the town and went to rest for a while in small engine docks. 10 cents came up talking. Hello, Sunshine. Me and the other tugs are fishing, but we got none. Sunshine, said Sargon. Haven't you finished? Yes, Sargon. I've finished the last lot. Well, I haven't caught it forever. Most places have no fish, but Sloping Main does have a few. Sunshine just hoped Sargon would try not to stalk him again. When he looked away from him, he was thinking about his big load he'd make next Monday. Because of what they I came up to talk to him. It's cheap cleaning day again, said me. Go and check out the tree. It's about to fall. Oh, bloody heck! That's Ned Thomas's leg. I better go and check it. Sunshine steamed out of the docks, back to Smoky Mountain, she said. He was pretty wobbly, she went there. Robin might be trying to see the secret spot, because maybe he wanted to see something tall. Sunshine came to Smoky Mountain, she said, just in time to tree trunk creak. But she did the same. Then it fell right on the track. Oh dear, that's not gone, thought Sunshine. He began to get it off. When he heard a whistle, looking up in harbor, he saw Thomas coming towards the ditch. Help! He cried. Quickly, Sunshine came up to the tree and began pulling. Hope he stopped, he thought. Chuff, 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 chuff. His engine left harder. His fan went round faster. With much strength pulling, he began to bash the tree. It slowly morphed at first, then a little fast. At last, it was off. Thomas slowed down to stop. He was glad he was far away from the tree. Think your sunshine. I'm glad you're morphed. You're welcome, mate, said Sunshine. My friends did a bit of tree shifting, and they taught me how to draw it. After lots of cleaning up ditches, Sunshine went to this somewhere quiet. He was pretty tired. Perhaps shifting is harder than I thought, but I'll get lost of it, he told himself. The turns are easy once you'll get the hang of it. Recorded. The bottom's not weak. End of episode 1 of Series 1, Tugs Australia. More will be coming soon on YouTube. Are you kidding? Of course.